Hey everyone, I want to do a quick video about this Mr. Cool DIY mini split. One of the virtues of this, as you can probably hear, is you can't hear it. It's super, super whisper quiet. Anyway, I did a video recently about how many kilowatt hours this pulled during the winter when it was heating my little backyard office space. And I'll leave a link for that down in the description as well as up in the right hand corner here. But today I want to do the opposite and test how many kilowatt hours this unit uses over a 24-hour period in the hot summer months. We've got a day coming up here where it's going to be 98 degrees for the high and full sun. And this unit is the primary heating and cooling for my office space. It's about 15 by 15 or 17 by 17, anyway, one of those two dimensions. And it's kind of in a little attic space that is above a shed. So it's just the top level of this little shed playhouse combination. And we have a little office space up in the playhouse area now that all the kids are grown up and don't use it for a playhouse anymore. So that's what the Mr. Cool unit is cooling. This unit that I have is the 12,000 BTU model. So 1 ton of cooling. And we're going to just give it a test here and see what it will result in. So stay tuned. I've temporarily set up this unit to just plug in to this power cord right here, and we're gonna hook it up to this kilowatt meter. I've run it in to this shed space here. I'll just plug it straight into an outlet and we'll see how much power it uses over a 24-hour period. This is its idle consumption when the outdoor unit is off and the indoor fan is just running on its really low speed. 7.8 watts is all that that draws. All right, I powered it on and it's ramping up. Compressor is turned on, or the condensing unit. We can see the wattage rising here as it ramps up. So this should be a pretty cool experiment to see how much power this uses. 12,000 BTU Mr. Cool DIY mini split. You can see first initial startup, we're settling right around 620-ish watts for initial startup. All right, it's 9 a.m. On the dot. The unit's ramping down now from its initial startup. As you can see, the wattage is dropping significantly as the outdoor unit slows itself down because it doesn't need to go full bore. And anyway, let's set it to the kilowatt setting here. You can see we're at 0.01 kilowatt hours. We'll come back in 24 hours and see how much power it's consumed.
The next day.
Okay, it is officially 24 hours later, just over 24 hours later, just after 9 a.m. the next day. And so yesterday hit about 98 degrees. So let's see what the damages are. 3.70 kilowatt hours is all that the Mr. Cool mini split used during that very hot days. So extremely, extremely efficient. That is amazing. Just shy of 4 kilowatt hours, 24 hours, when we had a full 98 degree cloudless day yesterday. So anyway, if there's any doubt if these are efficient, doubt no more. Okay, so the results are in. I hope you enjoyed seeing that. And if you like these kinds of videos, be sure and leave a like and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.